friends, welcome back to Zweedyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zweedyville. I am Zweedy Pie, and we are back with another exciting episode of the Not So Berry Challenge today. It is almost time for school, and we are all done with Grayson, so we're going to focus a little bit on Phoenix. If I get on the right person here. You don't need that in your inventory, and that is done. Good. But you do need to take a shower. You are stinky. And school's getting ready to happen. So go take a quick shower. And it's gonna be Grayson's birthday. We forgot it last episode, so he didn't age up yet. So we'll see if we can hurry up and catch it. Alright, everybody's off to school. Let me move them to study hard. And project. Okay, they got add birthday candles. Oh, neat. Ignore it. Lilac keeps her eyes trained, difficulty on the board, hoping that the kid will stop. Instead, the kid fires paper as old. It rolls up to the feature's feet. For once, somebody else gets in trouble, and Lilac gets to look innocent and studious. Good job, Lilac. Stop calling, children. Let's come down here and make a wish. We're gonna go here. Alright, aged up Grayson. Oh. We might send Phoenix off to university since he's gonna be a doctor. I mean, you would go to university for that, but I haven't fully decided yet what we're gonna do on this. So we'll have to see. Alright, you need to get around for the day, dear. You can go do whatever you're going to do. Pick up the guitar steel. Okay. Unload and add to dryer. She's gotta get her daily clothes done. Unload and set laundry down. Okay, it's glitching out. I just love that. Do laundry, add to washing machine. Do laundry, add to washing machine. I wish you could put this many. No, let's not have anyone over. Grades are up. Can't get past an A. Grades are up. Can't get past an A. And he's a B starting out. Alright. Wash laundry. And let's turn earbuds on. Floppy the gnome. And you got Bleep the Robot. Okay. Well, they got stuff to work on. His manners is our responsibility. Needs to go volunteering. Volunteer. You three. Go to the bake sale. Unload and add a dryer. Dry laundry. Yeesh. Shoo the squirrel. Lilac saw the squirrel's ruse and spotted the group of squirrels hiding under the table and waiting to pounce on the unguarded cupcakes. After shooing the furry bandits, Lilac sold the full batch of cupcakes, making a nice profit for the charity. I can't read today. Lilac gained some responsibility for shooing away the squirrels. Unload and put laundry away. Serve dinner. Let's have chicken tonight. Grayson, you are such a slob. Can't handle you. All right. He says you're such a good neighbor. All right. Everybody's back. How good are you doing? All right, that did pretty good. And then can you jog to clear your mind real quick? They go on a pretty decent path here, that's good. Do your extra credit. Okay, in the middle of the street evidently. And dinner should be done. Come and grab a serving. And let's put this away. I didn't put it away. Put it away. Take shower, use, and sleep. Nope, you didn't make it. Go to sleep. All you're gonna do is sleep in the tub and that won't fill you up. Alright. Now you can get up and do this real quick. Yes, I know, you gotta go. No. Use the toilet. Take a shower. Thank you. And then go back to sleep. You're gonna get very little sleep for school now. We've done a very bad job today. Let's see here. Yeah, he's got a good amount of points. Let's not that one. Let's just get him a moodlet solver. Come on, drink it. Thank you. And you come eat the pancakes. Come grab a piece of cake. You're all good. Oh, off to school. Off to school, off to school. You're pretty bad. Thank goodness I'll let you go to the bathroom and feed you. Oh, I forgot. They have a money tree out here, don't they? Yes. Oh, we killed it. Well, we killed the money tree. I do good with gardens. Not. I am not the person to be dealing with gardens. Take to hamper. Do laundry, add to washing machine. Inside, you do not need an umbrella. Wash laundry, and then you can come take a nap because obviously you didn't sleep well. You need to come take a nap. Do you work at 3 o'clock? Going to work, you don't have time to eat. Get leftovers. Go jog to 39. Grayson's off to work. Grayson's working hard. All right. Phoenix, how are you doing? You're doing good. Grayson has a major deadline approach and needs to find a way to knock it out. What should he do? Hide in a closet or ask for help? Ask for help. Grayson asks around for help. All of his coworkers are behind on their work. Grayson brings the issue to his boss, who appreciates the heads up and pushes back the schedule. Small performance gain. All right, good job. All right. Come and get leftovers. And then you could use the bathroom. Once you come and nap for a few so you can make it a little later. You need to go use and nap. All right. You're done. Grayson's spotlight is fading. Oh no. Grayson brought home 2,000. Alright. Finish eating that. Use that. And let's turn on your music. You need to come and use. Let's turn on your music, and then you can go to sleep. Alright, everybody's off. Homework's complete, do extra credit. Then you're gonna come to sleep. You need to use, get leftovers, and go to sleep. Get leftovers. You turned on the radio, you little brat. Turn off. Go to sleep. Dude. Go clean that up. Swear I already did this. And then alright, you have your homework. Come and get leftovers. And then go to sleep. Don't chat. Are you going to bed? Alright, you're going to bed. Thank goodness. Alright, we got everybody down. I don't know what I did hit that for. That's not what I meant to do. Alright. It's New Year's Eve today. Okay. That's good. We have a holiday. We can handle that, maybe. I don't seem to do well on holidays. Yes, you can talk. I guess if it makes you happy. Turn on the earbuds again. Come serve French toast. And then he's going to volunteer. Just himself this morning. We're gonna go to the nursing home. Dum diddy dum diddy dum diddy dum. Clean up all and have some fun. Alright. An elderly sim approaches Phoenix holding a tattered pack of cards and asks if he wants to play a game. Play a game or quickly make up excuse. No, play the game. Phoenix learned the card game quickly and easily won a dozen matches against the elder. The elder sim looked like they were having a very good time. Maybe Phoenix should let the elder win a few times. Phoenix Branson lost some empathy and gained some logic from winning the card game against the elder. Well, we didn't really want to lose any empathy, thank you very much. Come grab a serving. Come grab a serving. Let's turn your earbuds back on. And have you come down and get some leftovers. Phoenix, you are back. Why don't you go jog to clear your mind? Let's get that done. I was earning for a long time. And there we go. All right, how did you come out with that? Motion control is up. Empathy is just a little bit So we're gonna have everything but conflict resolution for you. Because you have 9 more days. Get mail. Where are you going, dude? Oh, I could be reading those out. I just totally spaced it. I'm so sorry, guys. That was, like, very horrible of me. Okay. Should we take him to university or not? I mean, he's gotta be a doctor, so it is something you would go for. Not sure if we should or not. Guys, tell me in the comments down below, should we take him to university and for the doctor career, or should we just go into the doctor career and start at the bottom? I'll leave it alone for right now. And we'll probably do that in the next episode, if you guys want to. There's another bathroom in the house, people. And then... You want to get dressed? Let's put on that. Okay, there we go. Alright, what do we miss? Violet's responsibility is in range, turn the responsible trait. Okay. Okay, so we're getting all their needs pretty much up there again. Clean that up. And then off to bed, we're all going. Alright, so we will be ending this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. If you do, you know what to do. Give it a big thumbs up. Don't forget to leave me a comment down below on if we're taking him to university or not before the doctor career. And then, if you... Oh my gosh, just whole train of thought lost in that sentence. La 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 la. Okay. And if don't forget to share it with a friend or family member that you think will like just as much as you. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.